Hi there, Engineer Dave here again. I'm showcasing one of my latest builds. This one's nicknamed Bertie, just because. And he's an i5-3570K with 8GB of RAM and a GTX 1050 Ti graphics card in there. I'll be playing Elite Dangerous and showing you some in-game footage. I'll start off just outside a landable body. I'll head to a space station, drop out a frameshift, dock at the space station, and then you'll see me do a planetary landing. And then I'll take the SRV out for a very short spin. Then I'll take off from that landable body, albeit in a different position than where I landed, the way that the videos have worked out. Then I will do a flyby of the space station a couple of times and show a couple of scenes with using the in-game camera. I will then be opening up the galaxy map, plotting a course, doing a couple of jumps, and then finishing the video. So thank you very much for your time. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Feel free to comment below, and I hope you enjoy the video.
Orbital flight engaged. landing gear deployed. Landing gear retracted. Drive charging. Landing gear retracted. Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
Disengaged.